एक होता है पुलिस वाला, एक होता है गुंडा। हम कहलाते हैं पुलिस वाला गुंडा।
स्वागत नहीं करोगे हमारा?
हमारा स्वागत करो या ना करो, लेकिन दबंग 3 का ट्रेलर आ चुका है
भाई। द ट्रेलर लुक्स धमाकेदार।
एब्सोल्युटली
सलमान, नो वन कैन मैच अप टू हिज एनर्जी एंड दिस ट्रेलर दबंग 3 लुक्स लाइक कि पहले और दूसरे को बहुत पीछे छोड़ने वाली है।
आई थिंक द फ्रेंचाइज इज जस्ट गेटिंग स्ट्रॉन्गर एंड मोर एंटरटेनिंग विद एवरी मूवी।
आई थिंक दबंग का हम सब बेसब्री से वेट करते रहते हैं। आई थिंक विद दबंग 3 वी ऑलरेडी फील लाइक कि आई एम श्योर कि इसका एक और वर्जन आएगा ही आएगा। आई थिंक रॉबिन हुड पांडे, यू पुट हिम समवेयर, इट बिकम्स दबंग।
आई थिंक रॉबिन हुड पांडे इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ दोज कैरेक्टर्स यू नो विच कैन इवन गेट आउट ऑफ द मूवीज एंड यू नो बिकम अ कॉमिक बुक कैरेक्टर फॉर एग्जाम्पल, बिकॉज दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ पॉपुलैरिटी दैट यू नो दिस कैरेक्टर हैज अचीव्ड।
दिस मूवी आई थिंक विल रिवील वाई एंड हाउ चुलबुल पांडे बिकेम चुलबुल पांडे और वी एज वी कॉल रॉबिन हुड पांडे।
इज अ वेरी नाइस ट्रांजिशन वेर ही सेज कि हर दबंग दबंग कैसे बनता है, उसके पीछे कहानी होती है, एंड दैट्स वेयर वी इंट्रोड्यूस सई मांजरेकर। टिल नाउ वी डोंट नो व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज हर रोल इन द स्टोरी, बट इट क्लियरली लुक्स लाइक यू नो शी वॉज अ लव इंटरेस्ट ऑफ अ यंगर चुलबुल पांडे, एंड हाउ किच्चा सुदीप देन एंटर्स। ऑल इन ऑल इट लुक्स लाइक अ फैंटास्टिक परफेक्ट सलमान खान मूवी, एंड व्हाट एन अमेजिंग टाइम देन क्रिसमस टू रिलीज इट।
यू नो विद दबंग आई थिंक सलमान बिकम्स दिस कैरेक्टर
Robin Hood Pandey.
Every dialogue he says, you kind of go mad.
Salman Khan carries this character with a lot of swag, which is very unique to Salman Khan and to the character of Chulbul Pandey. Exactly, stuff like that and the weird dance moves that he does, the way he talks to his subordinates. In fact, the way he even talks to Sonakshi Sinha, Raju.
And what I liked is that, for especially for this movie, Salman looks like a UPite. उन्होंने जो accent पकड़ा हुआ है, it's brilliant. I think वो लगता है कि कोई You know, Robin Hood Pandey UP mein exist kar raha hai, so that's the brilliant part.
In all of the Salman Khan films, one thing to watch out for where you're sure ki bhai sabse zyada seatiyan bajne wali is his entry shot and the part where he takes off his shirt, no doubt. We didn't see any of Arbaaz Khan in the trailer.
Makhi.
The relation and the bittersweet fight between Chulbul Pandey and Makhi is very interesting, you know, which is very relatable to people who have
seen. And he gives you that humor in the movie, you know.
Exactly. Yeah. Sonakshi Sinha is again looking damn beautiful, just like you know how her character Rajjo looks in all the other Dabangg movies.
Jitne important Chulbul Pandey, utne important Rajjo bhi.
Absolutely.
Every villain plays major role in the movie.
Right.
From the first till now, I think first mein Sonu Sood kind of like nailed the role. Yeah. Then came Prakash Raj, who was superb in the movie, and now we see Kicha Sudeep.
He's one great actor, so I'm really, really looking forward to you know seeing. Him in a menacing avatar in Dabangg 3. One thing that the Dabangg series is known for is iconic scenes.
The most entertaining scenes are when Salman interacts with his subordinates. I think wo scene
Chaube ka sab Tiwari ji.
Us scene ka har koi wait karta hai. I think in this movie, the scene which kind of grabbed my attention was when Sudeep Kicha was holding that Mangal Sutra. I think something must have happened to Sai.
Probably, could be. And one very important thing is, you know, his entry scenes and the scenes where he takes his shirt off.
And this time he takes his pants off.
Oh yeah, there's that scene where he takes his pants off. So I think Salman is also playing the joke on himself this time maybe. What I really like is the way Salman delivers the dialogues as Chulbul Pandey. Because if you've seen Dabangg 1 and Dabangg 2, you know the references that he makes. Like, Kamine se yaad aaya, aapke pooje pitaji kaise hai. So I'm really looking forward to see the relation between his subordinates and Salman Khan.
As we know, Dabangg ka music is always entertaining and Sajid Wajid combination with Salman Khan always been top notch.
Right.
Ek to mujhe wo Dabangg ka sound aaya hai, like, so I think wo gana wahan pe hoga, I think in a
different format. 100%. Just like how Dabangg 1 had Munni Badnaam, Dabangg 2 had Favicol, 100% there's going to be one chartbuster track.
Dabangg 3 brings one more combination which has worked so well is Prabhu Deva and Salman Khan.
Also, when Prabhu Deva and Salman Khan sort of come together, the heroism is just larger than life, and that's what people want to see, and that's what Salman Khan movies are all about. I think it's going to be entertainer of the year. So guys, this was our trailer decode for Dabangg 3.
Let us know what you guys think in the comments below.